Hello, my name is Neil Mossey, and you are thinking of deleting your YouTube channel, just removing it, disappearing it, making it go away, or maybe you just want to start again. I'm going to delete this YouTube channel in real time, step by step, so you can follow along with me and see how to remove a YouTube channel. And the way to delete a YouTube channel is to go to your studio dashboard. So that's studio.youtube.com. If we go up to the top left hand corner, press those three bars for this menu, and we'll scroll down to the bottom here and choose settings. Then on the left hand side of this pop-up window, hit channel and then choose this tab, advanced settings. Scroll down to the bottom and you will see two options, manage YouTube account or remove YouTube content. We're going to click on remove YouTube content. And then we have two options. We can either hide the channel or we can choose to permanently delete my content. This is a really big moment now. It wants us to confirm that we know that the following will be permanently deleted: all my videos, my channel, all my comments, replies, thumbs up, YouTube gift settings, search and watch history. And there's another box to tick here. Any page subscriptions will be cancelled. I don't do any of that. So let's hit this button. Delete my content. Shall I do it? You ready? Hold me. Here we go. It knows that this is a really big thing to do. So we have to confirm yet again that we know that this will permanently delete all our YouTube content. Oh, just make sure I'm logged into the right channel. This is just a test channel, but I'm still worried it's going to delete my proper channel. If you can still see this video, it didn't. So we will confirm it by typing in our YouTube address and then hit again, delete my content. Your content is being deleted. Usually this takes a few minutes, as the message says, but it can take up to a couple of days if you have a lot of videos and a lot of YouTube content. But before you delete your YouTube channel, here are three things you can do right now to back up or even hide your videos. That's all in this video here. And thanks for being awesome with the thumbs up button, and say hi in the comments down below.